This is GigaTech International. I just upgraded one of our old installation. We are presently at Ugbowo. So we changed it. This is inverter. This one is a Scindia 7.5 kV inverter. My customer was using only a smaller one. Where that inverter? I'll show them. This one was what he was using before, with just two of these batteries that are there. So we now added extra two to make it four. So we now reconfigured it to 48 volts because of just a particular load that he has a great interest in. This is the split AC in the panel. So he wanted the panel to that AC to work via this 7.5 system. So we've just powered it. It's about 15 minutes ago. I even had my doubt. I thought that I cannot, but to my surprise, it's working. Initially, what we had here was 27.6. What we have on is just the tele in the parlor, there's a few light, then the split AC itself. So when it started, it was 27, but now it's now 48. It's like the thing is sensing temperature difference. Also.
Understand.
And we have about 8 panels up there. Each is rated 325. So our current now is 21.5. That's our current now. Okay. What's our current? Alright. So, of course. Let me show you the AC. So this is the AC. Feel the air now. Feel the that is the AC. The smart inverter AC. So I think that is about thanks for watching.